Well, we would like to know something about this safe internet you have.
What actually do you want to know? It's for the lessons, the description, why. Actually, here my target group is my teacher. It's a teenage between 12 years old until 16, 15. So they actually, they serve in the when they serve in the internet, they went to Facebook or chat rooms. So my goal here is to protect them from Facebook, the dangers in the Facebook, not from Facebook, and the dangers in the chat rooms. Okay, so I make 3 lessons for high school and 1 lesson in for elementary school. In these lessons, the first one is actually what are the dangers in the internet, or general lesson. The second one here is about private and personal information and how they can choose what information can get in the internet, in the Facebook. Okay.
Which make public.
Yeah, which ones can make public. And the second one, the third one, excuse me, is a game using Messenger or any other collaboration program, Skype, Messenger, Yahoo, Facebook, that actually this game learned to the students that they are involved in many dangers in chat rooms, but they can be also the person that can make these problems. Okay.
And can I ask you something?
Yes.
I see you have hotline and Cyprus.
Yes, this is hotline for Cyprus. Okay. So if they have problems or if they had found some problems in the internet or chat room, somebody arrest them, they can call to these numbers,
mm-hmm.
or communicate with this web page, so something happened about these problems.
And how you manage with those problems? Does you have some institutions?
It's not my...
I mean on Cyprus.
On Cyprus, yeah, they have cyber ethics. Actually,
that's
an institution, and they provide psychologists that can talk to the students, or maybe if parents want some help, they can inform them how they can take some measure about the internet.
Thanks. How long you was work with children with all of that?
It's 3 lessons in high school, so it's each lesson is for 45 minutes each one, and 45 minutes in elementary school. In elementary school, it's actually more simple. We have a story,
mm-hmm.
about a group of animals that want to speak to meet a friend that they met in the internet, a sheep friend actually, but in the end the sheep is a wolf. Okay.
Yes. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the coffee break in the lobby on the fourth floor. Delicious muffins and fresh coffee are waiting for you. Thank you.
Hvala na muffin. Dobro. How old are children in...
In the elementary school, it's from the second grade, so it's about 8 years old.
Actually, this is great. Thank you very much.
Thank you.